What's up, y'all? So, we back. Picked up a few cards, just a few packs, just to do a quick opening here. So, we have the 25th quarter century Pharaoh Servants. Just picked these up from a local store, just to see if I can pull anything without getting the whole box. And then we also have the Legend of Blue Eyes White Dragon as well. So I have five packs each of those. And we're just gonna dig right into this just to see. So I'm gonna start off here with the Pharaoh Servant. And hopefully we can pull a Jinzo out of one of these packs. But let's see. So far we have Girokin, Kuwa. Got a Shadow of Eyes, Dark Bat, World Suppressor, Nobleman of Extermination, Flying Kamakiri 2, Bombardment Beetle, Regulation of Tribe, and Bite. That's just the first. So nothing there. But let's continue. Darkfire Soldier, Myrna Goblin, Type-Zero Magic, Souls of the Forgotten, Dimension Hole. Just a rare. Rare. I fucking pulled it, yo. Sheesh. Let me sit that over there real quick. Oh man, sack period. Oh man. That's wonderful. That's wonderful. Second pack. Oh my god. Second pack. I get a Jinzo out of the second pack. I bought a whole booster box and couldn't get it. Cold Wave, Overdrive, Thousand Eyes, Gravity Bird, Fury, Meteor Crush, Barking Beetle, Major Riot. Still three packs left. Let's go. DNA surgery, gift from the 12 rings, mercy, twin-headed fire dragon, the shallow grave, bubonic vermin, insect imitation, the eye of truth, Mr. Volcano, right, that's his last attack. Seven completed. Invitation of the Dark Sleep. Yep. To a Dark Sleep. Gust. Inspection. Nishizuri. And we have the Fiend Mega Cyber here. There. Numinous Pillar. Sword Hunter and Light of Integration.